paper, sneezing, powder. Try not to sneeze. Have to hold it in.
TV. Oh, this is just great. Now what am I going to do? Have to think. Like I got a choice. Doing in my mind.
How did you get in my happy meadow? Nobody's supposed to know about it. You didn't tell my dad about it, did you? Oh, that's him! Oh no! Come on, little bunny! We'll be safe in here!
I remember from my childhood was definitely not made of meat. The last time I checked.
No! No! Little bunny, don't go in there! That's a bad place! That's a bad place for bunnies!
A trunk tag for this guy.
Old man was a butcher. It looks like your childhood memories of the circus got all mixed up with his childhood memories of his dad's butcher shop.
My memories were bad enough. This is just gross. Uh-oh.
You'd better keep that kid out of trouble. With your brains all scrambled like this, what happens to him happens to you.
Bunny! Bunny.
Thank you.
We did it! We saved all the bunnies! Now it's time for the main event! Come on!
This guy needs a duffel bag tag.
Help! Help! You've got to help me protect the bunnies!
Hey, little Oli. It's okay. Those monsters are gone now. The bunnies are safe. We're all safe.
No! It's not safe! He's coming!
Who's coming?
My dad!
Your dad? The butcher?
He says little bunnies are good for nothing! Nothing but food!
Here, little bunnies.
Ah!
Don't run, or else Daddy's gonna kill ya!
What's going on here? What have you done to our circus?
Dad!
Polluted. Perverted. This looks like the work of mentalists.
I can explain.
Have you been associating with psychics?
Dad, I...
Psychics. Fortune tellers. They killed your grandfather. They cursed our entire family to die in water.
Yes, but...
Including you, Rasputin. And me. But I'm going to live. You know why? Because I'm still an acrobat. Let's see if you are. What's it going to be, son? Die in the water? Or show me what you got?
Acrobatics you taught me.
Don't lie to me, cheater. You crystal ball readers always cheat. You're no son of mine.
Hmm.
to get grounded!
Make that ground!
See, your skull is as hard to penetrate as ever.
Dad!
What is your brain doing out here in this tank with this other brain? And who are all these unconscious people? What have you gotten yourself involved with, psychics? He's been cavorting with filthy, cheating psychics! Is that really how I look in your mind? Man, do I hate psychics! And seeing my son happy. I don't hate psychics. I used my psychic connection with you to find you and to project myself into your mind.
But how can you hate me for being psychic if you're psychic too?
Son, I could never hate you. I only wanted you to be happy, Rasputin. And safe. Our family has many enemies. A lot more hair than that. Now, son, we have to carefully unweave your psyche from that other brain. We don't want anything bad to happen while your mind is in this tangled state. The damage could be permanent. unweave? Detangle?
Never!
I like it this way. I mean, look at how huge I am!
And I think I can juggle now.
This is your mind, so you are the strong one here. But I'm about to give you my son. You must take care of it, because it's everything I've got.
Bunnies, and for talking to my dad.
No problem, little Oli.
Bye-bye! Wave goodbye, Mr. Bun!
Where's he going?
We're separating the brains now, Rasputin. He'll be fine. Let's go inside.
Man, I can't wait to tell you about all the messed up stuff that happened.
Oh, I know a lot of it. While you were out, I poked around a bit. Tell me about this Lily person.
Hey!
And so, that brings us to the end. Where, as you can clearly see, the personal demons causing my negative behavior have all been eradicated, leaving me sane once again. This is also corroborated in CAT scan number 3 on page 59 of your handouts. On a personal note, I would just like to reiterate how extremely, extremely sorry I am for stealing all of your brains and trying to take over the world. Mistakes have been made. But this camp is all about education. And I know I, for one, learned plenty. Thanks to that guy right there. Come on up here, Raz!
We endeavor to build strong minds here, with the power to lift things, to see things, to burn things. But it's a special quality of your heart, not your mind, that truly makes a great psychonaut. This young man has it. We did not give it to him. He got it from someone else, long before he came here. But we can give him this to honor his mind, his courage, and his heart. Son, we do not normally ask this of someone so young, but it is obvious to us all that you are not average. Will you join us, Rasputin? Will you be a psychonaut?
Perfectly clear about this. That was the best summer of my whole entire life.
Hey, the summer's not over yet. We can hang out for a couple of weeks still.
My family's out on the East Coast. Where's yours?
They move around a lot.
Well, you'd better go. Your dad's waiting for you.
Well...
Bye.
Children, it's an emergency. There's been another kidnapping.
I was here the whole time. You saw me.
No, this time we know who it is, and that's what scares us.
Who was kidnapped?
Truman Zanotto, the grand head of the Psychonauts.
Dad!
Sir, can you teleport this many of us back to headquarters?
Huh? What? Hey, what are you people doing in my kitchen? Now get!
Guess we're taking the jet.
Don't worry about your dad, darling. We'll get him back.
Yes, after all, we'll have Rasputin helping us.
I'm going?
Now, how could we do this without our anti-kidnapping specialist?
I've taught you everything I can, son. Now, you go show them. Show them all.
Let's go.